Welcome back to another Minecraft video, and today we're gonna make a new survival world. And just ignore any background noises. I know it's really loud in my living room, but just ignore it. We're gonna get started, of course, by collecting wood. Okay, here we go. Nice forest area. I'm like the master of parkour. So I'm gonna parkour on this tree. Of course that's easy for you. Got it. I'm gonna go in from the top of the tree. That's where you usually go. Here it is. Is that the main stem though? Yes, I think it is. Eight, that's a pretty decent amount. I don't play on a computer. I play on PlayStation 3. Sounds like I play on a PC. So I'm just gonna make some basic wooden stuff, just like you would do. Little good planes. Just enough for a bed here. Need more meat. There we go. That looks deep. I just found a new cave. Stone pickaxe here. Wait, first, I think I'm actually gonna need a stone axe on this one. I need to cut down some trees if I want charcoal. But I need a furnace. I think I'm just gonna collect coal and charcoal. Let's make a stone axe. It's what I usually do. Stone pickaxe. And stone sword. Stone sword. And a furnace, of course. There we go, furnace. Ta-ta! Ta-da! Very simple. So, need to make a bed too. Perfect. Now I don't have to deal with the monsters at night. Need to find trees. They were right next to me the whole time. There we go. Much wood. Oh. Can make 20 pieces of charcoal. Nope. Like, that's the wrong number. Now it's gonna go up. We're going up on a Tuesday. I'll just put one there. Trying to hide over there. So I got 5. Gonna murder some more sheep. Yeah, it sounds nice. Yeah, it sounds nice, Ryan. Yep, really nice. I'm gonna explore this cave a little more. Probably not that big. It's usually not that big. See? Dead end. Oh, this could be, this really not. Okay, let's go down this way. This looks like the deeper end. So really deep. Nope. Looks like it goes further from like. Oh, it came down here. Looks like we can go down further from there. Got a staircase to go out. Over here is my spot for the sheep. Ooh, it's even. 11 pieces of charcoal. I'm gonna have to cook all this food after. Nathan? Wish I had mobs so I can catch some mobs and like Pokeballs. I'm hungry, I really need to cook something. It's taking a long time, I have 15 and then I have 20. Remember, this is only episode 1. Also, I had another video you could check out, which was OP Sleep, which was actually really funny when it turned out right. It's my friend. We did that video together, and you have to check it out. It's so funny. Called OP Sleep, but there's plenty of them out there, so you should put Ryan McAnally in my channel. OP Sleep, Ryan McAnally. Actually, I'm gonna end over 25, I think. These are good.